Hello everyone. Today on the menu, braised white catfish in light broth. You will see what the white catfish looks like. But here now, let's talk about the braised and in a broth. Very flavorful, you will see. Welcome to Saigon Cook Travel. I am Saigon Cook. Here they are. Those white catfish you can see is silver white glow skin, very good fish. You can see this is their fish steaks, so fresh. But in the US we can get those in this tray in the Asian market. They already made ready, so at home, you are ready to go. But I go further one step by blanching them. I boil water with salt and vinegar, and I blanch them for 3 minutes. Why bother at this stage? Because you can see the blanching liquid started milky. You can see. And if you don't do this step, the fish is smelly. So you don't cook too long either. So 3 minutes remove, and that's it. Because it's a light broth prey, so I don't go very heavy-handed here. Just sugar, salt, and black pepper. You can see the measurement I put on the screen. If you can follow, you can stop the machine and watch and write it down. Now, the this recipe is good that you don't need to marinate too long. You just sprinkle them and get on with your pan. And I get the chicken fat in. If you don't have the chicken fat like I do, you can use oil. You flip both sides so that smell good on both sides. And after that, you add the sugar and the fish sauce. Again, you need to flip both sides so that they coat evenly. And now I add the caramel liquid. This caramel I made just earlier, and coat both sides of the fish. And then now I add coconut soda. In Vietnam they will add coconut juice, but I don't have fresh coconuts here, so I use coconut soda. And that's it. You cook for 45 minutes and done. And you see, I just took you to the garden and show you my green onion, and I chop it, and then this is the vegetable place, and I eat this, serve this with the rice noodle and squeeze some lime in, and that's just beautiful, flavorful braised, and you eat it, can't stop eating. Thank you for watching. Come back to see my next video. Bye-bye.